Today we're going to create a mashup, a fun and adventurous way to make something fresh out of something stale.
Hello, my name is Greg Gillis in this cubicle, and outside of here everyone knows me as Girl Talk.
Corporations are completely taking over our culture and telling us that we can only consume it. And we're saying no. We're saying we want to actually create with it, respond to it, take it, mutilate it, cut it up.
We're afraid he may land in jail or get sued, or we know what he does. Supposedly it's a copyright infringement.
Part of what we're trying to do here is make people understand that what they're doing is illegal.
You can get 5 years in jail and $250,000 fines for every single song you steal.
Jackie and I are on a mission to stop piracy. That's terminated.
This is Remix. This is not piracy.
They can take up to 25% of my wages to try and pay back $222,000.
Lawsuits against 10-year-olds, against stroke victims, against dead people. You can't put locks on your citizens.
Disney lawyers have taken aim at this Florida daycare center, saying it has no right to use Disney characters on its wall.
Basically, we have a mouse disease. Artists inflicted with this impulse to draw your stupid mouse.
I think that what's happening with copyright is the same thing that happened with masturbation, that people are starting to admit to each other, yeah, I do it too.
Everyone's just going to keep getting more and more extreme with protecting their own ideas. I think eventually everyone's going to realize that it's beneficial to share ideas.
O compartilhamento é a própria natureza da criação.
There's no way to kill this technology. We can only criminalize its use. If this is a crime, then we have a whole generation of criminals.
All this stuff makes me want to download a movie.